Hey, welcome back to Indie Now, friends. West Fork Whiskey is taking the local whiskey scene by storm, and we have Kevin Boyd, their marketing director, with us today to teach you all about some of their delicious fall beverages. Kevin, welcome to the show.
Thanks for having me.
Hey, Kevin.
So glad you're here, man. Tell us a little bit about what we have here. I see a lot of Old Hamer.
Yeah.
Tell us about that.
Yeah, so this is our new resurrection project. Without a doubt, what makes Old Hamer unique is the mash bill, right? So we focus on a 99% corn, 1% malted barley mash bill, which is super sweet, super smooth, super approachable for everybody. In that same line, our rye whiskey is 51% rye, 45% corn, and 4% malted barley. So super easy, super sweet, which is about as corn forward as you can get for a rye whiskey.
Yeah. And you guys have been here in Indiana. All of this is grown, distilled, bottled.
Correct. Yeah. So we focus on Indiana. We're all about Indiana. We're not going to out Kentucky.
Yeah.
So we're going to highlight what Indiana does best.
And oh, that's great.
Corn.
I love it.
This is awesome. So I know you brought some samples for us, and you know, if we must, we'll partake. What do we got here?
There's no wrong time to drink whiskey. Absolutely.
So I've always heard that.
I got a few samples for us. I brought our Old Hamer Bourbon 100 proof single barrel, our 90 proof rye whiskey, and one of our new RTDs, ready to drink bourbon can cocktails.
Oh, nice.
That's cool.
This is our bourbon peach tea. Yeah.
Oh, let's start with that. Okay.
Absolutely.
Ready
so
for this
is made with Old Hamer Bourbon. All natural peach and tea flavors.
Oh, I'm gonna enjoy this.
Clocks in at 7%, so it's just right. If you're looking for, if you're a craft beer drinker, you're looking for something a little lighter,
that
a little
is
more.
Refreshing.
Yeah. My wife is gonna really enjoy that. I need to pick some of that up. That's the bourbon peach tea.
There's no wrong time to drink.
Okay. This could be a very good fall girl drink.
Oh, absolutely. Uh-huh. That's gonna be tasty. What do we have next?
So I'm gonna bump you over to our bourbon. So the same bourbon that's in that can cocktail is right here.
Okay.
So one real unique thing about this product is this is that 99% corn, 1% malted barley mash bill. But we make a single barrel product. So for about $25 at Costco, you can get a single barrel bourbon, which is absolutely delicious. It's one of my favorite products we do.
Well,
so
we
can't
just take your word for it.
You said 99% corn, so that's going to be a little bit
sweeter. So everything in the Old Hamer bourbon line is 99% corn, 1% malted barley.
Interesting, okay.
Oh, man.
So anything with corn or wheat, super approachable, super sweet product.
Oh yeah, that's nice.
Oh, I'm really good. I've had your kernel whiskey,
correct?
Which is really really good.
Part of our grain to glass products.
Yeah, this is delicious.
This is smooth.
I've never had Old Hamer, man.
Yep,
that's great.
That is really sweet.
Let's say someone is entering into buying maybe a bottle of whiskey for someone, you know, or for themselves. What do they need to know about the different kinds and proofs?
Yeah, so consumer preference, right?
Okay.
That's really what it is. So if you're just getting introduced to bourbon and you're kind of like just kind of testing the waters, I kind of cap it at 90 proof, and I'll focus on recipes that are corn forward or wheat forward.
Okay.
If you like little bites, or you like if you like to taste your bourbon, if you will, I would really kind of start at 100 proof and go up from there. With or without rye, because that's kind of that spicy, earthy character you get, kind of that bolder flavor.
You're tasting Indiana in a glass.
You're tasting Indiana.
You really are.
Indiana in a glass. Yep. Oh, that's your new slogan, is it? Yeah.
We'll talk.
We'll make t-shirts.
What's your favorite? What's your favorite?
So my personal favorite product we make is this.
Okay.
It's the bang for the buck, right?
Okay.
So
we haven't 100
proof,
this one yet,
single barrel product, which is totally unique. Whenever you see single barrel, it's not a small batch. It's not, you know, small batch is kind of a catch-all term. It could be 4 barrels or 400, depending on your size of your distillery. So single barrel product, you know that no two bottles or no two barrels will taste the same.
I can see why this is your favorite.
Yeah.
Oh, that's
really
Kevin.
Smooth.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Did you guys just try the rye? Oh, yeah. Fantastic.
That's delicious. Yeah.
So it's a bourbon drinker's rye.
It's very good.
It's 45% corn, so it's super easy to drink.
I love that. Kevin, we got about a minute left. Tell us how West Fork is impacting the state of Indiana, specifically Westfield.
Yeah, so super exciting right now. Not only are, you know, our corn forward mash bill is kind of lighting up the whiskey scene, but our new 35,000 square foot facility in Westfield, which is set to open next year, is going to employ about 50 people, and it's going to be the premier kind of agro-tourism experience here in the Midwest.
That's awesome.
Love that, man. Congrats on the growth.
Thank you.
That's really exciting.
Super excited.
It's great to see the growth in that area in general, and as you said, just more jobs available, and again, you just have that another place for people to go and check out and something different there.
It's going to be great for families, bourbon aficionados. We're going to have a concert venue, wedding venue. It's going to have, places to walk all around the property and everything. So
doing it
restaurant,
all.
Indiana Focus Ingredients.
Love it.
It's going to be awesome.
So you can pick up the Old Hamer and these ready-to-drink bourbon cocktails at your favorite liquor store. You said Costco,
so yeah,
too,
so
right?
They're all over. Yeah, Costco's kind of they're the best deal for right now. But yeah, you can. We have a where to buy on our website,
nice.
And you can find these all across Indiana. We're distributed in about 11 states.
Okay.
And we ship to 31 states.
Nice.
So,
I love
just
that.
In Indiana.
Love it. I'm loving the peach tea.
Yeah.
I know, it's so good.
Kevin from West Fork Whiskey.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for joining
Absolutely.
Us, man.
Thank
we
you.
Appreciate it. Hey, Jillian.